More than 1.6 million people die every year from disease related to diarrhea, for example. But it's crazy because we know how to solve it. The issue is those people don't have access to physicians. We have globally a shortage of more than 4 million physicians. And by enabling remote diagnosis using smartphones, tablets, those people can have access to those services. We are becoming superhumans by working hand in hand with intelligent automation.